Welcome to drill practice. Let's start out with a little warm-up, get our fingers moving. And this is kind of a mix, some legal words, just some vocabulary development. Ready? Here we go. Forges, annulment, political, argumentative, skid marks, discussion, statute, wherein, contract, etc., partial, proxy, libel, payable, collusion, emanate, pension, lawsuit. All right, next let's practice these sentences. And they are focused on these words: distinguish, garage, distribute, quantity. Ready? Here we go. Can you distinguish the difference? I couldn't distinguish his face. I can't distinguish between the two. John distinguishes red from green. Ruth usually distinguishes the difference. She distinguishes herself in many ways. There are few distinguishing traits. He is not distinguishing right from wrong. Distinguishing between them was difficult. He is a very distinguished gentleman. The visitor was a very distinguished author. It could not be distinguished in the dark. Who left the garage door open? Will you clean out the garage soon? He stored all of his books in my garage. He really needs two garages for his cars. All of the garages on the block are closed. There are three parking garages close by. The car was garaged for 2 weeks. They garaged the car when it needed repair. I do not want my car to be garaged now. He will distribute the advertising. Distribute all of the literature. What product do you want to distribute? Who distributes the mail in your office? The office boy distributes the mail. The parts department distributes the parts. He distributed the new pamphlets. The latest magazines were distributed. Was the flyer distributed on time? Who is distributing faulty information? The company is distributing a new book. Why are you distributing the books today? What was the area of distribution? Distribution of information is a priority. Was distribution of the leaflets completed? He is a distributor for the newspaper. The distributor on her car was not working. Are you going to be a distributor? There were many distributors in the area. How many distributors do you have? We need to hire more distributors soon. Do you need to buy such a large quantity? Some people prefer quantity over quality. He drank a very large quantity of beer. You get better pieces for large quantities. The quantities of food were enormous. Please be exact about the quantities needed. See what we have. This list of names are speed contest winners. And in particular, these names, or the, I'm sorry, they're not the results. That's the results of a speed contest. And these names are from the legal opinion results. So I'm going to read the name and I will read their number of errors and then their overall percentage for the legal opinion. Ready? Here we go. Julianne Labadia, 2 errors, 99.826%. Patricia Nillison, 4 errors, 99.652%. Jeffrey Weigel, 5 errors, 99.565%. Deanna Bonneau, 6 errors, 99.478%. Douglas Zweizig, 6 errors, 99.478%. Donna Yerlob, 7 errors, 99.391%. Clay Frazier, 11 errors, 99.043%. Sherry Bryant, 12 errors, 98.957%. Melanie Sontag, 14 errors, 98.783%. Alan Brock, 16 errors, 98.609%. Karen Tyler, 16 errors, 98.609%. Bernice Radovich, 21 errors, 98.174%. Tammy Frazier, 22 errors, 98.087%. Ronald Cook, 24 errors, 97.913%. John Weissenbach, 26 errors, 97.739%. Debbie Dibble, 32 errors, 97.217%. Michelle Keegan, 44 errors, 96.174%. Janice Plomp, 46 errors, 96.000%. Rich Germosen, 47 errors, 95.913%. Myrna Kleinschmidt, 52 errors, 95.478%. Karen Merrick, 54 errors, 95.304%. Catherine Thomas, 54 errors, 95.304%. Annie First, 58 errors, 95.000%. Kimberly Xavier, 58 errors, 95.000%. All right, let's try a little medical terminology practice. And these words are focusing on carcin, C-A-R-C-I-N, which means cancer, a malignant, bad, harmful, new growth. So I'll read the word and then I'll read the definition. Ready? Here we go. Carcinous, pertaining to cancer, cancerous. Carcinoma, harmful and life-threatening malignant growth, tending to infiltrate the surrounding tissues. Carcinosis, the spreading of cancer throughout the body. Adenocarcinoma, a carcinous tumor composed of gland-like cells. All right, that will conclude our drill practice.